This person put a microphone in front of a baby squirrel to see what they have to say.